Now, what for this 2022? It's like the world is coming to an end. Oh, make una repent, to my people. The worst don't happen again, oh, my people. All of una know this woman, a woman of God, a prophetess Grace from Nigeria. He don't break the last table, my people. Waiting they sup, waiting they sell, shell. He don't come outside, can't reply. Lord, Lord, one of you. Okay, hey. My people, not be small matter. He said that court they will go. He said he will stand for seven people because Ritoto talk and say he will carry all of the go court. Say there be eight in number. Hey, my people, now there the matter for supper. What you can share, my country people? Now then I for can see waiting they happen. Not be small matter, not be small big game. Now, no say prophetess Grace, right? Come as I say, in they come for mommy love. As he talk and I saw you do amo. Hey, my people, matter don't finish for inside matter. Mommy love. I say, mommy prophetess Grace, don't drag Lolo. Enter inside this matter. He said now for the past 2 to 3 years, now Lolo, they look for her own trouble. He said, verse is there in the doing, yo, they go. He said, but prophetess Grace, no one, Lolo, no one leave her for waste. He said, so as far as they say they want go cut, you know, get shaky, he would like to go cut with them. You understand? He said, he will go. So may everybody ready, may who not get money for lawyer, may go to look for money for now. God in heaven. No be small matter, my people. What did come they happen for inside social media? And that one, I mean, you just understand. At all, the way saga take full everywhere. Too much begay for inside town. You can see talk about mommy, Queen Rita. Where he thought, say, he will carry them go court because of, say, they go arrest your mama. Hey. My people, the latest saga for inside town and now parents saga, now it can't be this 2022 now. I did hear of saga before, but this very one, I never hear this one before. It shocked me and it shockalized me. The kind saga where it come for parents now, my people. So Rita say he will carry them go big house for where they call Ogwezo house. Now Pastor Grace talks to me, she no worry. Say in a 7-in-1, so in ready to follow. If the rest people not come, he will stand for them. He said, "Me, they not worry. Oh, he said he is capable of standing for all of them." Hey, ah, wow, my country people, which other one come there for inside town again? Saga everywhere, my country people, not be small matter. Prophetess Grace still come for her own sister, where they call sweet mommy love. He said a lot of people they talk say, now because say in they follow mommy love, in they talk to his sister, according to the way mommy love they talk and say they be sister, now make they always they drag and put. He said, so now in it to disown your sister. He said, because people tell and say, if you can't do one online, anything. Where they want talk, maybe they want trauma to mommy love now. They'll come say, ah, they will trauma to that your sister. Will be prophet, prophetess. So because of that one, you need to disown her online. My people, now Ria be na play oh. They could not come find us for inside this video. Now what the prophet talk, now be that one no. But mommy love talk yesterday, that be there before yesterday, say they relate, not be her. Pastor and prophetess Grace be not be her mommy in the Lord or mommy Gio. He said no. He said, but they relate. You understand? Now her sister. So people come they wonder, say, ah Urobo and Bini person they relate. You never can tell. Either your papa married from that side, your sister married from that side, and so they relate, or your grandma come from that side. And say they be my people. I can't play, I can't any waka. So now what thing happened? Now be this, my lovely. People now I can't so okay make I just carry the matter come now come for una beg, if you are just watching for the very first time, you are highly welcome. Please, after watching, subscribe and on your notification bell so that anytime I upload, you'll be the first to be notified that I just uploaded a new video. By doing so, God bless you. To my new subscriber, you are highly welcome. And to my returnees, may God bless you. My people, don't be small, Matao. Waiting the shop. This saga for this 2022 is too hot, my people. And this matter now, it don't involve police station. How they want to settle this gbege we just dey for grant now. How they want to settle now. Now that one, no, no. And this matter now, it don't they go court. Hey! Money we person don't sit there, buy human hair or eat. Now they want to go court. Now what? Okay, oh, my people. I go leave una make una watch the full episode. But before I leave una, I beg. I want beg una. Make una throw away Ezo. Make we embrace peace. We'll be the same papa, we'll be the same mama. You understand? I beg. May we throw away trouble. Let peace reign. Okay? Let peace reign. Now that one, now they beg everybody for the house because I don't wait a no rain now. May read that. My people, this matter don't be here. So, after everything, Prophetess Grace denounced his sister for inside this matter. Now, wow. My people, I beg, make una come inside this video. Make una come listen. Because now, waiting people want here, now be that one. According to the way Prophet talk, he said, people say if she can't denounce her sister for public, things go day where they know what they insult her again. Imagine. In your blood, sister. May you can't tell people say they are no more related again. Plus the sticker that water. I wanna see that one. Una sure say, mommy, G.O. go to true dinners in your sister for public. Una sure. Okay, let's go there. I will leave the video for una. Make una watch the full episode, how Mommy G.O. they denounce her own sister all because of the saga way data. And before I drop the video, I beg, who be the people who ask Mommy G.O. to denounce her own sister? I beg, I defend the person. Who be the person? May we hear from Mommy G.O. Matt. I no understand. I be now the people where I am the Mommy Love, they get Quanta, na he can't talk, say, me, mommy love. Me, mommy G, o denounce her sister. I beg my people, make I leave the video for una, make una watch how your saga they end. Guys, I will see you now for another video. Wait, no go to take. I remain una humble sister, every word entertainment. Bye for now, choose.
To enter that. On this Facebook, that is where you people. Yes, especially if I will mention name now or not. But if I like, I will mention name because today will be the last day I will talk this issue. Now, I want to start with Lolo. I want to start with Lolo. Lolo, you made a video for two times now or three times now mentioning my name. Measuring my name. So I want to answer you now. Now the other day, because at the station your name was measured there too by your opponent, she measured your name there. Now on the other side, now you want to come out also, you Lolo, and said that you did not do anything to me or you have not measured my name even before this period. No, you can't do it. And you can't say it. Because on several occasions, you Lolo, you have been looking for my trouble. On several occasions, you have been looking for my trouble. God will punish you. You Joy. Joy, God will punish you. So, on several occasions, I don't just do things without I don't have proof. You carry my daughter picture. It is you people that say I don't have children. Sorry, this place, the echo, eh? This place is echoing because where I am. You people said that I don't have children, that I have not given birth before, that I'm a barren woman, that I'm pregnant, I go to Jeremiah, I do this, I do that. It is your mouth that said it, right? But you, Lolo, I have not talked to you before. I have not come for you before. I don't know whether I did pain, eh, Lolo? I don't know whether I did pain. I never talked to you before. I never come meet you before. You post my picking picture for your wall. I have the screenshots, the date and the time you post to my daughter picture. And the date and time you write something against me and my daughter on your platform, on Lolo Talk Show platform. I have it. Not only that, it's on your file. Because everyone that I have never ever talked to that post me on their wall or talk to me, even though anybody, I have the record, I'm keeping it. Yes, I'm keeping it. Yes, and you, Lolo, you said that this one, do this one. Okay, Lolo, no, I don't want to call those names that people are calling. No, I want to call her the name she know that she is her name. As a mother, you carry another person, daughter, Bishop, Lulonga, you carry another person, daughter, Bishop, post for your wall, write a dangerous words on it. It's not a diabolic thing. It's not problem. You feel you can do it and go free. Right, Lolo? Because you are saying that who did not look for me, I should not look for the person. Lolo, did I look for you before you post my daughter picture on your page? Did I? No. You just want to make sure that you post something that concerns grace on your platform. And when you post my daughter picture, somebody that have not even come to where you are, didn't you see her skin? Did you see the type of hair she carried? Did you see the type of clothes she wear? So you think if you post my daughter picture now, oh yo, Lola don't post my picking picture, oh, I would like it. No. Before you drop that post, when Mommy Love asks you to drop it, before you drop it, I have already made my move. And don't come for me. Yes, Lolonga, don't come for me because I will not come for you. I will not talk to you. Yes, so only when I will talk to you is when you will prove the reason why you write those written on top of my daughter's picture and post it on your wall. Okay? You will tell me when the time comes. Because you say, who did not look for you, that they did not look for that person, right? So you will tell me when the time comes. I don't have any problem with you. Stay your lane, I will stay my lane. That is one. Second issue I'm going to address here. There is no one of you that have posted my picture, give me name. You said I'm prophetess disgrace. Disgrace is sweet now. Disgrace is still better name now. Uh-huh. Now better name, so now go answer her. So you post my children picture, you call me all names because my children are not social. Me, I'm not bringing them to social media. You will not force me to bring them. If not for you people that went and bring that picture, and I know who sent that picture to the person that posted it. I know I could have still be bearing a barren woman. up till now. So you can go ahead. You can go ahead and be posting my daughter picture, post my picture, post anything concerning me. It does not really have anything to do with me. You know why? No, it does not count. Because I will not answer you, I will not talk to you, but waiting you do person, if person do, you not let them pain you. Waiting you do person, if person do, you not let them pain you. Yes. You think you are abroad. You can be insulting everybody, doing anything you like with anybody, nobody will answer you. Hi, we answer whosoever that use my name. Okay? Because if you people have issues with money love, you should face money love. You should face money love. Okay? You should face money love. Don't add me to it. Yes. And if you people have issues with money love, face her, don't face the children. You understand? Now, the third thing I want to enter. You said that you have not talked to me before. Then I talked to you. I have the video where you talked to me. It was caught. My medias are everywhere. Before you could delete everything, anything, we've gotten it already. Yes. Let me tell you, if I have your mother picture or your father picture, any picture that you people are talking about on my phone, or if I have it, it could have been more better safe. Because you do me, I do you, in all the pain, but I don't have it. I have not even seen it. That is number one. Number two that I want to say is mommy love. Before I go to mommy love own, is that every one of you owning your live video, owning your live video to insult me. Do you people think I'm like those people that you are following when they will, after collecting your money, they will lie for you? I'm not like them. I don't just say, I don't lie. I say it the way it is. Yes, I say it the way it is. You people that is saying that I arrested somebody, the person did not arrest me, the person did not talk to me, but the same person arrest. The worst thing that is on this thing, that you people are not even saying the truth, the worst thing, the same person arrest somebody, brother, father, and send the picture of the soul, that the leg that is paining that old man, she begin to send it to people. You people did not see anything against that. It's the one Prophetess Grace did that you people are seeing. You people should beware of me. I have not come for you before. No. No place you will on your live video and see where I am talking to you people. No. And again, another lie that you and your gang is lying. That my name that I put in police station. My name that I put in police station that you put on your wall. You are a bunky and rejected liar. Okay, you people did not see the pictures, right? Okay. Because they say I take pictures. Me, I don't know where my phone not fit contain those kind of things. So when time come, the person that send the picture and how I give the person picture, it will come out in court. It will come out in court. Number one. Number 2, you said it's my name that I write. Remember your video. You said it's the information I write in police station that you get my real name, and that is Kwakwaroka lies. Police will never give you any information that happened in this station. They will never release it to you. Police will never release any information that a person put down in the station. They will never give it to individual, because you are a bloody civilian. I am a bloody civilian. Say, they will not give it to you. They will not give it to me. 1, 2. There is one Aida Ye Se Faith Uremu on whatever I write on the station. I told you, if you want to get information, I told you, calm down. Let me know, I will give you any information you need. I also said the same thing to your mother, that I should tell you, with what the way you are going, you are condemning people's name, insulting people's father, mother on Facebook, but you don't want your own to be insulted. I told her to tell you to calm down. Whatever you need, whatever information you need, you will get it. If it is good information, you will get it. Bad information, you will get it. Okay? That is number one. Number two, you say you write me on the 9th of December. You said you write me on the 9th of December. What is my business with your business that will make you to write me? Me that is not good. Me that is disgrace. Why must you write me? No. You didn't even write me, because I have checked. I didn't see it. Or you can send I again. When you say I there again, I will enter it. When I see it, I will still bring it up and say I've seen it. Because thousands of people are writing that I don't even answer. Thank God that it is not more than this. Okay, this one says, Odion Lovett is the reason people are after you and insulting you every time. If only you can just... I love to read this comment. If only you can just concentrate on your work and stay from live video presenters, it will be better for you. I don't have presenters as friends, but I have presenters as mates. We marry from the same language. I have presenters are human beings. Presenters are honorables, good human beings. So you cannot tell me to stay away from human beings. Mm-mm. It's not done. And I'm also here to thank all the Asian people, all the Asian people that called me. Yes, because I am doing nothing but fighting for my rights. Beverly, please send me the church account. Okay, maybe it's past one. Today date is 10, though. Send me my other account. I want to thank all the Asian people that called me. I'm fighting for my rights. My fight is this. Let me give her voice record. My fight is this. Don't put my name in anything you are doing. Don't call me an abomination name. Those names that you are on your Facebook to call me. Hello, Abel, send me the Church Stambik account or Unity, anyone, send it to me for here now. Okay? Those abomination names that I was married or where I'm married into, all those things are abominations. Yes, they are abomination. Bigger. Yes, sorry guys. Calls are coming in. Calls are coming in. So I'm sorry. All those things are big abomination. Big abomination. Okay? Yeah, I'm married. Yeah, therefore pay my dowry, pay money for my head. Eh? If woman go commit adulterous, now the woman they die. Not if they do the man, now the woman they die. No matter how, if you go commit them, say they pretend. Now you are sick, now you will die. Now so where be? Number one. Number two. You cannot just own your live video and be calling me an abomination names. And then you go scot-free. You will prove it. You will insult me. You will insult my children. You will go free. But calling me name, this is my marriage, not your marriage. You don't know how long I'm in my marriage. If it is 2 months, you don't know. And the only person that has right to call me name, beat me, insult me, push me, shit on me, it's my husband and his family. My husband and his family are the only one who have the right to insult or do anything to me. Not you outside there, calling me a married woman, different name. I cannot measure it anymore because it's an abomination names. But today, every one of you who call me names that is not mine, who come after me that I did not come after, God that I serve will visit you all. Somebody go and share this thing to Mommy Love. Share this broadcast to her because I'm coming for her now. I'm coming for her now. Everybody who is calling me names that is not mine, forget about it. My God will go after your lives. And you know it is sweet to call somebody who is in her husband's house such name, right? If at all you are in your husband's house, the name that you will be giving, they will give you, will be more dangerous. The hardship that you will face will be more dangerous. Point three, if your children get married, whatever you have done to me and my children today on this Facebook, because I've not done anything to you, your children will reap it. And you will reap it. Point three. You that is calling me names on your platforms. Yes. Because today will be the last day I will talk that issue until we meet in court. Because I'm waiting for the court order. Today will be the last day I will talk on this issue again. You that is on your live video to call me names, prepare. For the worst that is coming for you. Whoever you be, I don't know. Your color, I don't know. Your voice, I don't know. Because I have not talked to you. Before you stand on your videos, talking to me, insulting me and my family. Point one. Okay. And the least, but nonetheless, some of you that is coming to my inbox, writing me that a certain rejected Angolazin is coming for me. Tell her to come, oh. Because she insulted me for 2 years. I did not answer her. I did only one thing to her. If I want to go after her again, I will not go and report. No. The first time I traveled there to report her to her father, right? I will not report again. She has also made a video to threaten that she's coming after my mother-in-law. Triumph. Because when you triumph, you go kwa-kwa-doska. One, I still have a mother. My mother and her sister, they are twins. We have Sosobia, we have Felicia, we have so many of them. So, if you want to know my mother, I post her yesterday, it's her birthday. Pick a picture from there. If you want her number, I will post it to the public. You want her address, also write me, I will post it to the public. Okay, let me answer every one of you. Oh yeah, go ahead and share it. Yeah, so if you want this information, just call me, I will give you. Okay, just call me, I will give you. You want my mother picture? It's on my Facebook. I post it. She's on my Facebook. I post it years back. I post it again. I post yesterday. I'm posting. That is one. Okay. So now, I am here now for mommy love. Mommy love. I don't know what I have done to deserve this. No. Help me share it. Help me share it. None of my children should answer anybody. Let them be insulting, let them be doing anything, let them on their platform be insulting. They are keeping record and keeping record, that is it. You are keeping record and keeping record. Even the lawyer or judge, who won't judge our matter, he go tire when he does see evidence, he go tire him. Evidence, he go just, the matter go tire him to judge. So that will not be issue. Now, for mommy love, and again, you that is putting red hair, thank you. Because red hair, they can't. You don't know? If they can't for me. Red hair, they can't. The angry face, one at the puso, now they can't pass. Thank you for putting the angry face, thank you. So, help me call mommy love. For me, who is this one writing you want to prank who? Who get time? What is that they call prank safe? Think concern me concern prank. I get to my time. So, help me, somebody should call her because I want to start now. I don't know what I have done. I don't know what I have done. Because somebody comes out and said that I should, until I come to public to renounce mommy love, that she will not leave me alone. So that is why I'm here. If he, Oku, carry your insignificant, totalistic goal, if you are bold of yourself, come out with your real account. Now, why are you using fake account? Come out with real account. Ema kpu igbe. Igbe te ma kpu wo. Life on direct, mo kpu wo somo. Come out with life, real account. If not be Facebook, grant or grant. Now Facebook they give you a right. So many of you are writing that it's because of mommy love they are insulting me. It's because of in the court of law. Do I deserve that insult? That because you have issues with mommy love, you should insult me. No. I don't deserve that. Because I have issues with the mommy love, I'll be insulting you. Or insulting your children. No. It's not done. At all. take my word. If I talk to you, you no go hear me. You want day your mind do you want do. Now you they do. You want day your mind do you want do. Now you they do. So now I go be. Now I go be today. Hello. Yes. Afternoon. Hello. Social media, public. That question, I'm expecting that people will even ask her that question that you just said. Only one person, 100 people on Facebook are against you, only you. I am not. No problem, I want it to be like that. Na so. Okay, I will add you on WhatsApp now. Okay. 8 people, yes. 8 people now in one carry go court. 8 people. Yes. 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 Yeah, thank you. God bless you. Thank you for calling. God bless you. Thank you very much. I will save the number. Thank you. So, like what I'm saying, I'm talking to mommy love now. I'm still going around. Call her, please. Thank you, eh? Thank you. Who is writing this one? Not do now, can't talk to now. So, like what I'm saying is this. Court is for everybody, right? It's just for you to tell your lawyer to prepare your petition. Hey, my husband, God bless you. God has done it. And then, you know, say the day when I go police, I don't carry lawyer go because I don't follow anybody get. Now find me. I don't be troublemaker when they carry lawyer the waka. I don't carry lawyer, and I don't want carry. So me una carry. When I carry lawyer, can't carry me. Only me go stand for the 7 people. She be na 8 people now. You they carry the go court. Only me go stand for the 7 people, and all of them, all proofs go report. And they wait till they cost me. They on your live video. Maybe they cost me. You go must do one. Under must. You go must all your live video, put my name there, Grace, or Disgrace. Put Disgrace there, you go must cost me. Because the court, everybody now get caught.